Thank you for taking part in Big Sandy School's Veterans Day program. We would like to say a special thank you to the men and women who have bravely served our country. Let's now pause for a moment of silence. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance.
United States holiday, which honors people who have served in our armed services. These men and women are known as veterans. It is a federal holiday that is observed on November 11th. Veterans Day is a day set aside that helps us remember the anniversary of the end of World War I. World War I battles were formally ended at the 11th hour of the 11th day of the 11th month in 1918. We celebrate Veterans Day each year as a time to be dedicated to the cause of world peace. We thank all our veterans for serving and giving to make our country free, peaceful, and strong.
We now present members of our community who have selflessly served our country. They are our everyday heroes.
They're helpful and they're friendly. They're nice and they help you and they protect you.
Don't be scared and don't you get fightful. They're brave. And they wasn't scared, they didn't run away. Brave. Fearless. Nice.
Smart.
Helpful.
Fearless.
Strong.
They're strong.
They never run away.
Brave.
Careful.
Brave.
Nice.
Careful.
Brave.
Patriotic.
They help the Americans, they help the United States, they help the people and make them safe.
To those who do not bear the sword in vain, to those whose ghosts still haunt the night, whose sacrifices covered freedom's debt, and whose beating hearts recall the slain. You are not forgotten. We know a darkness calls. You are not alone. We see the courage of your love. To those whose nameless fear still lingers, to those whose mouth tastes yet of iron blood, whose eyes remember crimson stains, and whose past still the trigger fingers, you are strong. We will stand beside you. You are allowed to heal. We will not cast your love aside. To those who stood outside the spotlight, to those whose weary hands were never still, whose unseen work saved countless lives, and whose soul guided forward the fearsome fight. You are not unnoticed. We call you out by name. Your love today prevails. We remember. Always, we will remember. To those who fought our bloody wars, to those whose weapons defended hope, whose hearts ran hot with bravery, and whose selflessness preserved our stripes and stars, thank you. Your service has not been overlooked. Today, we rise together to honor you. We will not let the love you gave, all the love you give still, be in vain. Thank you.
From all of us here at Big Sandy School, we would like to thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.